Dozens of people, they are recovering this morning from injuries when their Amtrak train collided with a tractor trailer near Oakland, California late last night. More than 200 people were on board that train. Several passengers suffered minor injuries, mostly bumps and bruises. The collision happened at a railroad crossing in a rural area. Investigators are trying to determine the cause of that crash.